One figure to everyone too. Today's auspicious day of 14 November. Today we are celebrating both Children's Day and Diwali. That doubles the weightage of today. So we sing you all a happy Children's Day and Diwali. Thank you.
पावन अवसर है एक बाल दिवस और दूसरा दीपावली। मैं दोनों पावन अवसर की और आपको बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं देना चाहती हूँ। तो आज हम लोग जानेंगे कि बाल दिवस हम लोग क्यों मनाते हैं। भारत में हर साल 14 नवंबर को बहुत ही उल्लास तरीके से बाल दिवस मनाया जाता है, जो कि हमारे पहले प्रधानमंत्री पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू को श्रद्धांजलि के रूप में हम लोग बाल दिवस मनाते हैं। पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू, जिसे हम चाचा नेहरू कहते हैं, उनका जन्म 14 नवंबर 1889 को हुआ था। उनके मानने में बच्चे जो हैं हम लोग की राष्ट्र के भविष्य हैं। तो उनके शिक्षा के लिए वो उन्होंने अपने बचपन में बच्चों के बचपन की वकालत भी की थी। उन्हें बच्चों से बहुत ही स्नेह था, जिसकी वजह से उन्होंने अपने जन्म दिवस को बच्चों की बाल दिवस के रूप में पालन करने के लिए हम सबको आदेश दिए थे। तो आज हम लोग जाने कि हम लोग बाल दिवस किसे कहते हैं। तो मैं फिर से आप सबको बाल दिवस के अवसर पर बहुत सारी शुभकामनाएं देना चाहती हूँ। धन्यवाद।
ये वॉर्म रिगार्ड्स टू एवरीवन। आई नैंसी फरत, टीचर ऑफ बीएम पब्लिक स्कूल, वांट्स टू विश एंड सेलिब्रेट द टू ग्रेट ओकेजन ऑफ टुडे। द फर्स्ट वन इज चिल्ड्रंस डे, the second one is Diwali. India celebrates Children's Day on 14th of November every year as to pay tribute to our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, who was fondly called Chacha Nehru. We celebrate his birthday as a Children's Day because he loves children very much and he believes that children are the future of our nation and they should educate it well. Today we are also celebrating in this very day the second great occasion, that is Diwali, which is also known as Deepavali. It is the festival of light and it is celebrated by Hindus. So before I conclude this speech, I would like to wish each and everyone a very happy Diwali and happy Children's Day. Thank you.
In warm regards to everyone, I, Ghazala Parveen, a teacher of BM Public School, want to wish and celebrate two great occasions of today. The first one is Children's Day and the second being Deepavali. Every year on this, we celebrate the birthday of a special person as a special occasion, whose name is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was an Indian freedom fighter and also was the first Prime Minister of India. He was born on 14th November 1889 and his birthday was celebrated as the Children's Day because he loved children very much and children called him Chachaji. On this very day, we are also celebrating Diwali, also known as Deepavali or Festival of Light. I wish each and every one of you a happy Children's Day and happy Diwali. Thank you.
Hello. A warm regards to everyone. I, Kausar Khayyam Khan, a teacher of BM Public School, and I want to wish and celebrate two special occasions of today. The first one is Children's Day and second being Diwali. Mid of November is the very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate 14th November as Children's Day. We celebrate it because it's the birthday of first Prime Minister Mr. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. His bond and fondness are legendary. On this very day, we are also celebrating Diwali. Diwali is the festival of light. So I wish each and every one of you a happy and safe Diwali and happy Children's Day. Thank you.
In regards to everyone, I, Tanis Fatma, editor of their public school, went to wish and celebrate the two great occasions of today. The first one is Children's Day and the second being Diwali. The mid of November is a very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate 14th November as a Children's Day. We celebrate it because it's the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Jawaharlal Nehru. His bond and found is with children are legendary. On this day, we also celebrated Diwali, also known as Deepavali or Festival of Light. Hindus celebrated it with very much joy. So, I wish each and every one of you a very happy Children's Day and Diwali. Thank you.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम तबस्सुम परवीन है। मैं बीएम पब्लिक स्कूल की स्टाफ हूँ। आज के इस पाक रोज को हम लोग हिंदुस्तान के पहले वजीर आजम की पैदाइश के दिन को यौम तौबा के रूप में मनाते हैं। आज उनके बारे में मैं कुछ कहने जा रही हूँ। चाचा नेहरू 14 नवंबर 1879 ईस्वी में अलाहाबाद में पैदा हुए। उनके वालिद का नाम मोतीलाल नेहरू है और उनकी वालिदा का नाम था। बुनियादी तालीम अपने इलाके में किया, मगर आगे की पढ़ने की बात आई तो वो खुसूसुल इल्म के लिए लंदन त्याग किया। वहाँ वो कैम्ब्रिज यूनिवर्सिटी में तालीम मुकम्मल में अपनी तालीम मुकम्मल की और फिर बाद में वकीलातगिरी की पढ़ाई करके बैरिस्टर बन गए। चाचा नेहरू इल्म और फिक्र के मालिक थे, साथ ही साथ सियासतदान, अच्छे मुकद्दर और अच्छे मुशन्निफ भी थे और वतन परस्त उनके खून में बसी हुई थी और उनकी तरक्की और भलाई बच्चों के हाथ में है। इसलिए अपने दौरान के सियासत में बच्चों की सेहत तरक्की का बड़ी जोर थी। इनका ख्वाब था कि बच्चों की तरक्की है और वो इस जवाब को पूरा करने के लिए बड़े कोशिश भी की। साथ ही वो जाति तौर पर हर बच्चों से बेहद मोहब्बत करते थे और वो अपने तारीखी पैदाइश 14 नवंबर को यौम-ए-तौलबा के रूप में मनाने की तरकीब भी दी कि लोग उससे मुतासिर होकर अपने बच्चों की बेहबूदी के लिए हमेशा कशार रहें। शुक्रिया।
Good morning everybody, I am Saptur Rehman from BM Public School. Today we are celebrating Children's Day. This Children's Day we are celebrating behalf of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. His birthday, he was born on 14th November 1889. He loves and likes children since they are future of our country. He has dedicated his birthday in the name of Children's Day. So he always look forward for education of children and development of children. He always thinking, he was telling that the mother is the first teacher of the children. So if mother is educated, definitely our future will be, education will be there. That's why he was referring, if children will be, the education will be there, there we can celebrate, so definitely our India will grow. This is the only motto was there, so he has dedicated his birthday in the name of Children's Day. From that day onwards, we are celebrating 14th November as a Children's Day. So wish you all the best, wish you a happy Children's Day. Another one here I want to wish you, today also is a Deepavali. So in the light Deepavali, definitely we are also celebrating happy Deepavali to all of you. So wish you all the best. Behalf of BM Public School, as a happy Children's Day and a happy Deepavali. Thank you.
Hello, Kadam. I am BM Public School teacher Firdous Kadri. Today, I am happy to be here. I am happy to be here. Today, I am happy to be here. And I am happy to be here. I am happy to be here. So, you know that आज हूँ शिशु दिवस एवं दीपावली दिन जहाँ आपण मानक दीपावली एवं शिशु दिवस बहुत बहुत शुभेच्छा तेनाली जानते कि आम शिशु दिवस कौन पाई पालन करूँ जे आज हूँ आम स्वाधीन भारत प्रधानमंत्री प्रथम प्रधानमंत्री पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू को जन्मदिन जहाँ को आम शिशु दिवस रूपे पालन करेणु जवाहरलाल नेहरू जो जी थे सी कौन करते शिशु मान बहुत स्नेह करते से कौन कही मो जन्म दिवस को आपण मैंने कौन करेंगे ना शिशु दिवस रूप में पालन करेंगे से आउ गोटे विषय बहुत मानने गुरुत्व देते से मातृजनित शिक्षा मानने माँ मान शिक्षा प्रति सी बहुत ध्यान देते जे कही माँ होती माँ जदि शिक्षित होते आम देशर प्रगति हो पार देशर भविष्य गढ़ी पारे कारण पिला ही हूँ आम भविष्य जे माँ जदि शिक्षित थी से पिला शिक्षित करें कारण माँ होती पिला प्रथम शिक्षक से मातृशिक्षा उपर ध्यान देती माँ हेले पाठ ही देश जीव आगे मानते माँ जब पाठ ही थी तेनालीश जीव आगे से कही तेणु पाने आज जो यही कथा गुड़ाक आम मन कर मानते प्रति वर्ष आम 14 नवंबर को कौन शिशु दिवस रूप पालन करें जन्मदिवस को शिशु दिवस रूप पालन करेणु यही जो कठिन परिस्थित आम कौन करवा जो कथा को मन कर मानने जो सी आमको ज्ञान मानते मानने कथा को मानिक आम कौन करवा समय स्कूल आसी पार ना से आम कौन कर घरे बस पिता मान माता मान कथ मानवा निज शिक्षा प्रति ध्यान देवा तेणु आउ थे मुझे दीपावली और शिशु दिवस समस्त को शुभेच्छा जनाऊँगी धन्यवाद।
In warm regard to everyone, I, Zinat Yasmin, a teacher of BM Public School, want to wish and celebrate two great occasions of today. The first one is Children's Day and the second being Deepavali. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year to pay tribute to our first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889. He loved children very much. Children's Day is celebrated every year on his birthday. Jawaharlal Nehru loved children very much and all the children call him Chacha Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru fond of children and he read the children importance of children education very well. He identified the children as the future of our country India. Children are the flowers of God house. Children are blessing of God. Children's mind is very fragile. They need good education and good rights. Children's heart is very clear. They need proper care and protection and love from everyone. So today's our second great occasion is Deepavali. So I like to wish each and every one happy Children's Day to all and happy Deepavali. Thank you.
Each and everyone. Today we are celebrating two special occasions on a special day, and as you all know, today it is 14th of November 2020 and we are in the pandemic, but still we are celebrating two special occasions. One is Children's Day and the other one is Diwali. So you all might be busy celebrating Diwali as well as Children's Day, but let us acknowledge ourselves and get a few ideas why we are celebrating these two occasions. The first one being the Children's Day, we are celebrating it in the honor of our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who loved the children and wanted his birthday to be celebrated as Children's Day, in which the young minds are inculcated with the ideas to progress and make and build this India. And the second occasion is of Deepavali, the festival of light, and this is celebrated for two reasons. The first reason is for the return of Lord Ram after defeating Ravan, and the second reason being the conquering of the truth over evil, or the bad is conquered by the goodness of everyone. So these are the two reasons why we are celebrating Children's Day as well as Deepavali today. I wish you once again, all of you, happy Children's Day and happy Deepavali. Thank you.
In warm regard to everyone, I am Najma Fatma, a teacher of DM Public School. Want to wish and celebration two great occasions today. The first one is the Children's Day and second being Deepavali. So Children's Day, Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14 November 1889. Is in Allahabad. His father name was Pandit Motilal Nehru and mother name was Swarup Rahani. Every year's Netaji's birthday is celebration Children's Day. He received a law degree Cambridge University. Nehru married Kamala Nehru is 1960. Jawaharlal Nehru also now as Chacha Nehru. Nehru was first Prime Minister of India, Independence India. So happy Children's Day and happy Children's Day all of you, and happy Diwali.